World of Final Fantasy.
Prologue. Awake at last.
Tick tock, tick tock. Tick tock, tick tock. Tick tock. Time to wake up.
I gotta get to work. Oh, am I gonna make it? The boss hates when I'm late. Then again, it's not like business has picked up any. The streets sure are quiet today. Hey, I'm here.
Huh? How'd she get in if no one's here yet?
Good morning. I'm real sorry. I hope you haven't been waiting long.
Huh?
Right.
She needs some water.
Oh, no thanks. A pint. I mean, a cup of coffee, please. Oh, and bring the whole jar of sugar. I'm gonna need it.
Right. That's one cup of Joe. And I'll get you one of the big jars. Has nobody made the coffee yet? Come on, get it together, guys. I'm sorry, miss. This might take a while.
Hey, no hurry. Time's not an issue.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Sure. Your age, huh?
Hey, don't talk down to me. Listen, last time I checked, little bro, I've been around a few minutes longer than you.
Okay, I get it already. Very sorry. So what's up? I'm all ears.
Well, you don't have to get all sarcastic.
You really are all ears.
What?
Forget it. Solon, have you seen anybody this morning?
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm looking right at you, aren't I? And there's that customer.
What? Ah! Oh, hello!
You didn't even see her? Dude.
Yeah, but... Ah! Look! Come with me right now!
Easy! Quick! Ow, 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 ow!
There's nobody here!
So, it's a quiet morning. Maybe they just...
I mean no one!
Huh?
Lon, have you bumped into anyone today, besides her?
Now that you mention it, I guess not.
And this isn't setting off any alarms?
Well, should it?
You two really don't remember a thing.
Huh? What was that? Who are you? If you're from around town, then I don't know you.
Rain Manners.
You two really don't remember a thing.
Would you please just answer my question?
You can call me Anna Crow. Anna Crow will work.
Okay, well, we woke up to a ghost town this morning. Maybe you know why?
Yes, you're quite alone. But you always have been.
Huh?
This world, it's always been the two of you. A world without time. One that ended when it began.
What? That's the weirdest thing I've heard.
But don't worry. Just because the world ended doesn't mean that it's going anywhere. You know, I have been checking up on you two. Until now, you were nothing but blank stares. So imagine my surprise when Lon took my order. What a morning.
Okay. Now you're kind of scaring me.
So, now that you're awake, we've got a story to tell. Which brings us to...
Tama! Right to here!
Who the hog put this thing on my head?
Yeah, I did try to mention it before.
You take it from here. I'll go on ahead and link up a path.
You've got it!
Huh? Hey! You can't just leave!
Salutations! The name is Tama, and I'm here to help out. Does anyone have any questions?
Huh. Wait, I've got tons of questions. Why were you sitting on my head? And how the honk can a fox even talk?
That's the seriously the first thing on your mind? Now I see why a crow is just about the ready to throw in the towel.
We're not allowed to be confused!
Hey, whoa, take it easy there, Lon.
I thought you were upset too!
Let's start the over. I'll make us some of the coffee.
Huh? Oh, yes please.
But I already made some coffee before you got here. How can you just roll with this rain?
Chill the owl! You live the much longer.
Yeah, Lon. You shouldn't start out your morning with so much stress.
Oh, would you like some sugar?
3 cubes for you, right, Lon?
Huh?
I'm good with just one.
No.
Okay, I'll go and put the coffee on.
But I just said I... You know what? Just give me my dang cup of coffee. Mirage Keepers? Me and Rain?
That's the correct! Those the marks on your arms are proof. You were born to work the miracles!
Miracles? Our arms can do that?
Dude.
How could you forget? You used to command a whole legion of them! You were masters of them! Powerful living illusions known as mirages! In the fact, even the Pleiad answered to you, and those are the 7 strongest mirages of all! With their power, you could have the ruled over all the world!
Oh. So, we could have ruled the world? Because, what, we controlled these mirages?
Well, that's what I've heard.
From who?
What do you mean? In a crow that told me, of course. But enough the reminiscing. I've got to teach you two to use mirages again.
What? How's that?
First off, I'm going to present you with my very own Prismarium.
So what does it do?
With this Prismarium, the mirage inside becomes yours. And you can then make it do the anything and the everything you command. So let's then try it right now in glorious combat.
Wait, what? Huh?
Points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do, so make this sure you use them wisely. To the do it.
Yeah.
Arrowhead talent. Alright, alright. I think I've seen enough for one to tussle.
No trouble at all.
The figure it out yet? The two of you? We're undersurpassed. No, the Mirage could stand up to you.
Dude, seriously?
Dude, but seriously!
It's hard to believe. I'm sure it is. As far as I can tell, you two have lost everything. All the memories and experience you've ever accumulated. Oh, but wait. Of course that would have happened when you and this world were spliced out.
Huh? So not only did they lose the Mirages they had, they've been stripped of all their memories of the Mirages too? But I guess that explains why all their other memories seem to be largely unaffected.
What? Listen, let me show you something. There, just beyond this light, lies another world called Grimoire. That is where you'll find all the Mirages you've lost.
You mean they're all inside this gate?
You got it. Are you ready to conquer them again?
So, if we do manage to find all the lost Mirages, does that mean we'll be able to remember the things we forgot?
Well, I don't know about that. After all, you lost your memories. It's not the same thing as forgetting them.
Oh.
But even if you don't remember Grimoire, Grimoire still knows a lot about you. You're certain to find traces and records of your past.
Okay, so like...
You're saying whether we remember anything about ourselves or not, we can still find clues about our past and the things we've done?
Correct. And if you keep on gathering Mirages, I think you might even meet your family in due time.
Our family?
Huh? Well, I guess it does make sense that we'd have parents.
Oh yes. So then, you going? You going? Will you journey to Grimoire? Chapter 1. Land of the Lilikin.